I'm so sorry. I didn't see you. Are you okay?
Yeah.
There's no way.
No.
Oh, you must be. Where did I get you?
In the head.
In the head. Are you okay?
Well, is there any blood?
No.
Any discoloration?
No.
Then I'm okay.
Well, I'm gonna go get you some ice.
No, you don't need to. I can't feel things like that. Like when I get smashed in the head with an ironing board, I don't get hurt. I just feel pain.
God, what have I done to you?
Nothing.
Listen, I was gonna be a nurse, so I know that you're hurt. You just took a good shot right to the head, and that's serious.
No, it's not serious. Because, look, I have a list of things that can hurt you, and ironing boards aren't on here. See, I bet if I took this ironing board, like this, and hit you in the head with it.
Ow!
See?
God, what's the matter with you?
That hurts. This is getting very complicated.
What is?
The business of learning what hurts, what doesn't hurt, what to be afraid of, and not to be afraid of.
Are you sure that you're okay? You're just going on and on about crazy stuff.
Yeah. See, I have congenital analgesia. He thinks some people.
What?
Congenital analgesia.
Who thinks?
My brother Paul, some people call it hereditary sensory neuropathic sport, but it just means I can't feel pain. Here, you can hit me if you want to see.
No.
Go ahead.
No.
It won't hurt. See?
Ow.
See?
Ow.
See?
Ow.
Go ahead. Come on.
No.
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 Come on.
No. No.
Okay. You don't have to. Most people don't hit me. Most people just walk away when I tell them about myself. My brother Paul said I scare people off, but I recently put myself on the list of things to be afraid of.
Okay. Yeah. Oh. Are you okay?
You hit me. Most people go away, but you hit me.
I just had to see you, but are you okay?
Yeah, I can't feel pain that is.
Right. You can't feel pain.
Is there any blood?
No.
Can you use coloration? But
there are things that hurt you that make you bruised and bloody, and there are things that hurt you that don't make you bruised and bloody, but they all hurt.
And Steve, I live in the third floor, room 11.
I live in my third floor. I love him very much.
Yeah, we finally moved in.
Oh, cool.
You guys are loud. What? You yell and bang, right below you.
We're going through a rough patch. So, what's it like?
What's what like?
Not being able to feel pain?
I don't know what's up to hurt. So I don't really feel.
Is this how you were born?
Yeah, I don't have fully developed pain sensors. So, I have to keep track of what I'm afraid of. Things like guns, and knives, and bears, and fear. I should fear fear itself, and fire, and pretty girls.
Pretty girls?
Yeah.
Why should you be afraid of pretty girls?
Well, because my brother Paul says they can hurt you, because they make you fall in love with them. And that's something I'm supposed to be afraid of too, love. But, Paul says that I'm lucky, so I'm probably never going to have to deal with that, because I have a lot of deficiencies and not very many capacities.
What do you mean you're never going to have to deal with love? Why?
You're never gonna know what it feels like, Paul says.
Well, how does he know that?
Does it hurt?
It should.
And plus, I have a lot of deficiencies and not very many capacities.
Well, you know, a lot of people do. I'm sorry. Are you okay?
Well, is there any blood? Any discoloration?
No.